Hello everyone and welcome back to GrowHome. Yeah, that's it. So hopefully you're joining me from the first one. First episode, we've grown the star plant a little bit already. If you haven't, then you can go watch the previous one to figure out what's going on, or just continue watching. And then you'll see what this game is about. Yeah, okay, so let's look here. There's a crystal over there. Can go find that one. Oh, is it? Yeah, it is day-night, right? Yeah, there's a day-night cycle as well. Oh, there, the sun is setting. It's rather quick. It is rather quick. But I think this is like a tiny planet. What about these ones? Can I scan them? These flowers, can I? Yes, I can. Yes, well, I can take them out of the ground, so that means I should be able to scan them, right? Or is that... No! Well, take it with one hand, and then... Come on. Come on. Have to climb up here. Okay. There we go, we have it. Bring it in. There we go. Oh, there we go. What do you think that is? I don't know. Let's go look at the data bank. Oh, here we go. It's a gradish. These delicate pink blooms hide a surprisingly large edible tuber. This gradish root is one of the richest sources of vitamin Q in the known universe. Undoubtedly the staple diet of the indigenous mammals in these parts. Okay, let's get it out. We make room for another one. Okay. And I think those orange carrots. Those carrot-like things, these things over here. To first sort of push them out. There we go, yeah, it's a carrot. It's a carrot, okay. Okay, grab, no, grab with the lift. Okay, yeah. So I use my right arm to hold onto it, and my left trigger, I'm gonna grab, hold, and then press jump, grab, hold, jump. Phew. Mmm, looks delicious though. Huge carrot. There we go. There we go, what's this? A crot. Not a carrot, it's just a crot. They've just fed the crot analysis into my extensive databanks, and it's returned 75,000 recipes for soup, 25,000 for cake, and one for a brownie. This is not useful scientific information. And who puts root vegetables in a brownie? I despair sometimes, I have to admit. Why would you put carrot? Can you make carrot brownies? Well, I'm sure you can if you want to. Because a brownie is most just chocolate, right? It's just like a chocolate cake. So I guess you can make chocolate cake with carrot. Because you get a carrot cake, so... I don't see it. Oh, yeah, and these ones as well. Okay, we'll put this in as well. Sheesh, we're getting a lot of scans now. Yeah. Let's use our extensive view to see if there's any crystals here on the outside, yeah. I can't see any, but I'm hearing a lot. So it's actually not helping. Wait. Here. There's one. I can see it up here, straight up. Let's get this one out of the scanner. Okay, and we'll check our data bank. Champions, champignon, champion. Observe the fungi. Like a big hat on a stick. Champions are weird. That was a haiku. I don't get it. I don't know. That was a bit too intelligent for me. Okay. Oh, no, what the? Those rocks fall off. What? Okay, so we have to avoid those. Climb. Right, left. Now, we're in range. Left, come on, left, there we go. Because if you grab these rocks, they actually fall down. How interesting, okay. Jump, grab, okay, whoa. Are these also bouncing ones? Yeah. Let's check if we can see anything. No, let's go up here then. Oop. Oh, here's more of those plants. Are they the same ones? I believe they're the same ones. Here's another one. Crystal, come on, boost. Boost. Yes! Yeah! I can hear some more. Where do you think they are? Oh, there's another one on the outsurf. That was down from where we just were. Let's take some. Oh, what a nice dive. Yeah, come on, pull it out. There we go. Don't let it get stuck there. Okay, how's my petal? My petals are still good. Wasn't there like a cave or something? Like I semi-remember. Oh, there we go. Yeah. Here it is. What's over here? The geology of this planet is rather remarkable. Ooh. There we go. What about this one over here? This plant is on my deck. Come on, let's see if we can. We should be able to. Like get it out or what? Okay, let's get some momentum going. Whoa! And let's see if I can like slam into it or something. Come on! Come with me! Nope. You need to be able to break it off and should be able to. Maybe if I jump like sideways. Wait. I have it now. Yeah. Grab it. Oh, come on. Don't bend that way. Bend in the direction I want you to bend. Yep. And it'll jump down here. Come on, pull it off. Because look in my data bank, you can see it's over here. Look at this thing. This flower thrives in cool, lightless conditions. So it's definitely here, yeah, but isn't it the whole thing? Not just the tip. No, I think I have to get the whole thing. It's not just this pink part over here. I have to get the whole thing out of the ground. Or do you think it's just that flower petal bit? Oh, but there's a loose one. Oh, I see, there's a loose one. Yeah, this is what I wanted to do with the previous one. Now I can't get it off. Oh, yes, I can. There we go. Ah, see, I told you. Good, okay. But let's go and grab all these crystals first. Oh, and this is a dodo. I also have to bring this guy. Okay, so there's a lot of stuff over here. What's up? Yeah, this one blows air, right? Yeah. Ooh. Nah, it's not being effective. I'm falling out again. No, man, what are you doing? It just hovers slightly. It's nearly useless. Okay, so I guess we'll have to climb. Come on. Nah, when it's angled like that, you can't really... can jump now. No! That didn't work. He kept his forward momentum. I wanted him to go up. Ooh, those ones are gonna be tricky. Well, I guess we can just start. Okay, where is it? It's like on the ceiling, man. Let's go over there. This isn't gonna be easy. Oh, dude. There we go. There's another one over there. It seems I'm like halfway up. Yeah. Come on, man. I'm like a monkey climbing now. No, bud, what are you doing? Okay, come on. I know you can do it. There we go. Yes. Well done. Well done, bud. Well done. Okay, let's go through this area over here. Where is this? Oh, there's like a lot more over there. What's down here? I want to see if it's easier to bring this stuff with me or to put them down there. Like those extras that I have to scan. Will it be faster to throw them down the waterfall and get them to scan down there? Oh, it's too late now. Oh. Whoa. Easy, bud. Easy. Now, why are you falling like this? Oh. It's too steep, dude. It's too steep. Come on, we can make it. Come on, bud, get your feet. You just have to not fall down. It's too steep. You can't get his feet down. But you can still climb. Come on, bud, climb. No, what are you doing? No. Come on. Yeah, you have to grab... Make sure you've grabbed before you move up your next claw, because otherwise if it's too far and out of range, then you're gonna have trouble. Come on. Yes. Engage with A. What? While jumping, rocket power is now increased. Okay, well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna just teleport down, yeah. We are just gonna do that. Teleport up. There we go. I'm not gonna climb all the way. Here we go. We're just gonna climb into this one and then Wi-Fi ourselves up. Yeah, E. Press. Wow, that's quick though. That is quick. Oh wait, what? What was the upgrade? The upgrade is if you jump, then I've increased, while jumping, I've increased rocket power, what? I'm not sure, I'm not sure. Okay. There we go, we broke it off, yeah. So now, let's see if I can get this up here. For scanning purposes. Dude, it's huge, man. No, no, we can do it, we can do it. Let's hold on. Okay, so the trick is to grab, jump, grab. No, no, why did you let go, bud? Why did you let go of it? Maybe we should try and scan it down. Yeah, maybe we should. We can experiment with you. No, don't be like that. Don't be like that. Come on. Yeah, because I'm not getting this guy up. I'm only going to get him through here. Okay, there we go. We have to get you scanned. No, whoa, 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 whoa. What happened? The water pushed me off and he's still up. Flower. Yeah, that water is pushing me off. Come on, bud, come on. This guy can't stay here, come on. Come on, you dumb bird. Come on, with me this time. Come on, to the scanner! Yeah, I made it. Yeah, we got him scanned. Oh, jeez, that was rough. That was very difficult. I had to literally smash myself into the ground. A warble. Hello, you. Hello, you cute little quirky of divergent evolution, you. This docile, unusual, flightless bird is rather endearing, isn't it? Does it do anything or does it just stand around and blink? Just stands around and blinks. Come on, out of the scanner. Oh, I can't believe we made it, yeah. I was almost convinced that I was gonna die. Okay. Let's go up again. No, up. Up backwards. Okay, so now we need to do exactly the same thing with the pink flowers, right? Yes. Okay, well that one's already broken off, so that'll be easier. Let's go. No, whoa. I'll guess who this bloody... Grab it! Here we go. Oh. Okay, so bud, you just need to not let go. Don't let go of it. There we go. Yeah, we made it. Ooh, I'm happy. Yes, that was a tough one. This was a tough one. A plumen. Oh, that's lovely. Thank you, bud. Probably the prettiest plant form we've encountered on this expedition. I should do some tests, but its gentle luminescence makes me want to put on some music and take a warm bath. Come on, Mom, tests first, then bath. Yeah. There we go. Now I need to get myself up again. Hello, okay, we're up. Now we need to go get the star plant up, right? Back to business with our star plant. Whoa. Okay, shall we grow the bottom one? Well, I guess. I mean, it doesn't really matter, does it? Okay, here we go. Whoa. Where to? There, over there. Come on up, keep it up. No, I don't think it'll make it. Yeah, it's fine. It's fine. There we go. See, it always makes more. Oh, there's another crystal I can see on the mountain. Should we go get that one? Yeah, we should go get it. There's another two, actually. I can see one down there. And here's another one. Okay, where was the other one? The other one was like somewhere here. Oh, there it is. Oh, yeah, here it is. Come on. Come on, get it. Yes, I'm struggling, I'm drawing. Yeah. Okay, good. We're making good progress with that, at least. Yeah, we are. Let's see what's up here. Is this the cave exit? I mean, this looks familiar. Yeah. This is that cave pit. Come on. Work with me, bud. Yes. Let's squeeze ourselves through. Yeah. Okay. This is the side. We're to the side now. We need to go up, right? No. Wait, where? What? How do you get into this cave? Up there. Yeah, up there. It's up there. Yeah, it's up here most, right? Yeah, it's up here. Oh, yeah, it's nighttime. Oh, that's why. I was confused. Ah, because of the dark. Okay. We can't scan these big ones, right? No, you can only scan the small stuff. Okay, so. And boing! Okay, let's grab another one of those chutes. There's another one over here, yeah. Let's go, okay. So we need a couple of these in order to navigate this area, so... Like, for example, I think it would actually be the best to make... this one just go in between the three here. Like that, and maybe even try to go over here. See, so I now have a chute that's close to these three. Yeah, see. You see, like that. Oh! Careful, don't fall. It's rather steep, see, now we have Oh! We have this one over here, yeah. Yeah, sweet. Where's the big one? I can't see it. It's below me. Oh, there it is. I can hear some more crystals. Oh, there we go. There it is on the outside. Oh, or what about here? What's in these? Do you think one is maybe hiding in those rocks? Let's get these rocks out of here. Oh, come on. No, I think these are static rocks. Oh, okay. It's here. There we go. Okay, so now... we want to get to these other ones. There it is, here it is. Yeah. Deploy. Yeah. A little bit more. Deploy. Okay, grab. Okay, we up. Lift, lift. Lift, lift. Okay. Oh. Well, there's one down there, so... I guess we go down there first, right? I didn't need to go down there, yeah, but it's too late now. Oh, no, 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 let's go down here. See what's down here. Whoa, what the... Okay, it's over here. Is it just another area or what? Come on, come on. It looks like it. It's just like a small extra area. Nope. So we need to go back up again. Okay, how I can check for any extra crystals on here. Nope, looks clean. Yeah, okay, so back on our main bro. Back on the main shoot here, come on. But there we go, we're just looking for another. Oh, come on, come on. The trick is keeping your forward momentum, as controlling your forward momentum as well as your upward momentum. Because he has a tendency to fall towards wherever gravity is, whether that's behind or in front of you, or the directions are usually tricky. So to grab this chute over here, and then we'll grow up. Yeah, there we go. Ah, there's one over here as well as there. Let's go to the long one first. No, 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 hold up. That was automatic, I couldn't control it. The star plant wanted to go there. Ah, let's look at the main one growing there in the back. Ah. Okay. Ooh. Okay, let's get up here. Yeah, up, up, oh, oh, man. Yeesh, finally. Okay, I can hear one. Hear the crystal, there it is. Okay, grab, just make sure you grab first and then, yeah, we go. Okay, so what now? Well, we can fly towards another. There we go. Grab it. Ah, we got it. Okay, well, let's go to this one first. I vote that we go through here first because this. Well, I guess we can. Let's see how much this star plant can grow. Wow, that's the next area. Yeah, that's a big one. Come on, a little bit more. There we go. Let's look at the big one. There we go. Sure. Okay, we'll grab a new one of these as well. Yeah. Scan for any crystals. I don't hear anything. No, nothing. Wow, it's impressive. Wow, it's impressive where we've been so far. Let's get a good view here. Whoa. Okay, so we went down, we went up over there, we went halfway over there, so we need to go. You're doing very well, bud. Well done, ah, thank you. Yeah, and then we can jump over that one. Ooh, are these new ones? Yeah, they look like new plants that I can scan. Yeah, there we go. Come on, yeah. Scan this thing. What do you think it is? I don't know. It looks like that squash thing that it looks like. It looks like this one. This is a Fuchsia Gordel. Fuchsia. Another uncommon treat. Well done, bud. Analysis reveals that this Gordel's DNA varies from the main planet form by 0.08%. Remarkable. What color would you say that is? Fuchsia? I'm going with Fuchsia. Yep, Fuchsia. Let's get it out of that. Might need that. Alright, so we didn't get that. We didn't go over to that rock, and we didn't go over to that rock over there. Okay, so let's get some momentum and see how far we can jump. Jump! There we go. See, you can jump rather far. Whoop. Grab. Yep. Okay, behind. Yeah, you need to go behind now, like over here. There we go. Do we go all the way? Yeah. Maybe just a little bit. We get a little bit of branch here. Now the star plant is wrestling me. Let's look at the main one. Ah, there we go. Can see it growing. So it's going towards that. Yeah, it's gonna go through there. Okay, where's this? Now we need to go that way. We can grow. We can shoot off of this one. We can use that shoot over here. Or we can go get that shoot over there. Oh, there's another one over there, here to our left. So let's do the left one first. Whoa! Okay, whoa, no, bud, no, don't fall off. Ah, come on. Because if he loses his footing just a little bit, and his head and his main weight, like, which is mostly his head, falls off to one side, then you're gonna pretty much go with that. Okay, here we go. Up there, yeah, up there. We need to go up there. There's a crystal on the top and the bottom, yeah. Can see? You can see, don't worry. Okay, so let's just hit it at the top, and then we can... There we go, in. Whoa, there goes it. There it grows. It's pretty sweet. It is pretty sweet. So that thing is huge. It is massive. Okay, there's also one down here. On which side is it? I think it's at the very bottom. The very bottom, yeah. Oh, yeah, there it is. Just, it's at the very, very bottom. Come on, pull it out. I'm trying. Yeah! That sounds crystals not pleasantly soothing, annoying anyway. I've returned your radio to help find the blighters. Do I still have a bit of lift? No, I don't. No, it's too late. I'm gonna die. Oh. Ah, no, mismanagement. No! Oh, no. Yeah, it was an accident. I shouldn't have used my petal so much at the top. Should have used it at the bottom. Ugh. That was unpleasant, but okay, that's alright. We're back on our feet at least. Guess that's what the advantages of being a robot is. Your consciousness can be transferred into a new being. Well, or not. I mean, look like that Wally was one of a kind. That's true. It's an excellent game, but game. It's an excellent movie, by the way. Okay, do we fly off of this one, or do we fly off of that one? I always get nervous when the petals drop off of those things. Well, that makes two of us, Mom. Me too. There's one of those over there, and that's over there, so we can either grow from this one or from that one. Well, this one's closer, so... I think we use this one, right? Whoa! There we go. Come on, bud, come on. We can do this. It's rather far. It is rather far. Wow, that's funny. It's like two of these really close. Okay, so I have to go grab that one over there. You see it? Yeah, I see it. And... Ah, what a catch! Okay, there we go. This one will be ultra close. And we'll get the crystal air. Ah, have you seen that waterfall? How remarkable. Yeah, how does the water get up there? Maybe it rains up. Oh, okay. Like a, that's a weird water cycle. Okay, we got this crystal, right? Yeah, we got this crystal. Okay, so where was that other one that I saw? I remember... no, I don't know. Oh, but I have the radio. Yeah, I have that thing that helps me find them now, right? I have that radio, yeah. Alright. We're almost there. One more? Yeah, one more. Whoa! Where is it? It's up there in the distance, if you can see in the center, but top. It's really high. Oh! Can we make it? Yeah, the petal is really good at stopping your momentum. Okay, so it's up. Where is it? Behind that cloud. There's some more ones over there. No, I think this is it. Is it? Yeah, I think I have to go to the center now. I think in order to get more, I have to follow the... Oh, okay. So, alright. So I have to follow the main one now. Yeah, I have to follow the main star branch. Okay, but what about down there? Did we go down there? No, we didn't. And we didn't go down there, up there as well. We got up there. Where is it? It's down here. Straight down. Ooh. Just get some extra rocket pack. Boost for slow down. And now just up, yeah. Okay. To which other one didn't we go? That one over there. That's where my head is now. We didn't go there. Okay, but how... But this one doesn't shoot me very high. Yeah, I think I'll have to go back here. And then teleport to the spot we were at. There we go, yeah, this was faster. Yeah. Bow. Yeah, I made it, yeah. Oof. There's another one over there. Okay. Okay, the here I don't have a choice. Here I have to climb. Oh, be careful. Don't fall off, don't fall off. You know, it's like the giant beanstalk in James and the Giant Beanstalk. Was it James? I can't remember. I think so. Was it James and the Giant Beanstalk? Well, it was someone and the Giant Beanstalk, or the Giant Beanstalk and the Golden Goose. You remember that much? That tale. It's a classic. There, down there. Yeah, down there. So I can either jump down and then I have to teleport back up. Yeah, I think let's just try and climb this thing. Oh man, how are we gonna climb it? Well, you don't have to climb if we have these things. Okay, so we just ride these up, yep. Up we go. There we go, that's much faster than walking. Oh! Unless, of course, it doesn't want to listen to you. What the? What a mess! Mom, can you hear something? Oh, whoa. Oh, he's asleep. Oh, I should probably avoid him then. I think he pushes you off, eh? Yeah, I think he's like a bull. He pushes you off. Think I can scan him? I have no idea. Okay, but let's not disturb him too much. Oh yeah, see, there he runs towards me. Oh! Okay, we'll just have to be nimble. It's down here. Hop! Oh, grab. They think we can scan him. I think we should scan him. How are we gonna scan? How are we gonna do that? Well, we're gonna have to, I think, act as a decoy and then wait for him to charge. Will he run down into the hole? I don't know. Min one. Oh. There he goes. Mom, dried up spring leaf that looks unusually aerodynamic. Okay, but he fell into the water. I don't know if we can scan him from there. The idea was to scan him. Oh, okay, here we go. We can grab these leaves and we can glide with them, right? Yeah. Ah. But I'm trying to get these, that one over there, so. No, grab, bud, yeah. Yeah, the momentum is tricky to control. It is tricky. But, what's the point if there's no challenge, right? There we go. And for the most part, it works. For the most part, it's very smooth. It needs some. Yeah, take some getting used to, but for the most part, it works well. Oh, and I'm looking at the time. Our time is up. So this one will be the last one. Okay, and let's go down here then. Whoa. Yeah. Careful. We have to get over here. Yeah, I'm trying. No. You have to go back up. And then bring her around. Yeah. Like that. There we go. That's the ticket. Whoa. Yes! No. The forward momentum I accumulated was a ton. No, failure, no. That was unfortunately a unsuccessful attempt. Can I go up again? I don't know. No. It depends from where you start, and from where you continue then from there. Oh well, at least we can take a good look at where we've gotten so far. See, if you've gotten a good speed now like this, then you can go up. Oh, there we go. But honestly, I must admit, these petals, they're the ones. Because they provide more control. Anyways, unfortunately, our time is up, so I'll have to end there. Thank you anyway very much for joining me for another episode of Grow Home. I'm sorry, let's just teleport back here. Yeah, this was the last one, yeah. Now we have to go back up again, ugh. Yeah, we'll make it. Anyway, but yeah, thank you very much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed it, and yeah, I hope you had a good day so far, or you're gonna have a good day, and yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Thank you very much for joining me. Thank you for your time, as always, and I'll see you again in the next video that I'm gonna do, and yeah, and then we'll continue building the star plant. Thank you very much, cheers.